One of the deadliest and most unstoppable players in transition. He is also a dead shot from the outside and plays like there's no tomorrow. A trait which has endeared him to PBA fans of all ages. Another cager who made playing above the rim an art. He was the first recipient of the Sportsmanship Award.